It's known through ancient prophecy. Eternally secured by lost religions. Undiscoverable by modern science.